Hello everybody, we're back with more Penumbra 2 Black Plague, the Requiem expansion. Just made our way up here, utilizing these teleporter fields. This field must be the disintegrating field, but it's for the debris safety system, so I should be okay, probably. You probably still don't want to touch it.
Drive me insane as it did you. Oh yes, I know about Clarence. I bonded with a turncoat on a different plane. It has its advantages. I know about you, about the universe, about God. But you know what else I know? I know what you did. I know you revealed the location of this facility.
Uh-oh. Still at the first floor. Some highly technical apparatus in the form of a metal pipe. Oh, why is there ketchup in here? What? Is this ketchup from... ketchup from TNT? I don't know whether I want to pick that up. Some highly technical apparatus in the form of a metal pipe. So... it's attached to a chain, but it looks rusty and weak. Explosive ketchup. So I guess we just want to throw it. That didn't work. Again. Probably hit it in a special spot. Okay, here's that. Guess we're looking for the smoke, so then we know it's active. More boxes. Cargo control. Large container seem stable enough. I heard it, but I didn't see it. What do you want me to do with that? Box. And another box. Good job, Pox. It's on a timer. Yeah, a lot of, I mean, there's a ketchup bottle on top. A lot of these elements in the Penumbra series carry directly over into future frictional games. Save there. Just from standing here. So I could get up over there. Could also go over here maybe. Well, this will lift me up to this point. I have to get more boxes. Head. I think I'm supposed to throw that at the switch to make this thing raise while I'm on it. Good. So reload my quick save. Let me grab at least one box in case I need it. Damn it, I hit that again. Eventually we'll get up here. Don't hit the ketchup bottle. Okay, quick save. Try to toss it on the switch. Stop. was up with the chain there. It wasn't connected. So there's that lower part.
In the event of massive infection, Shelter and Archaic personnel are encouraged not to trust anyone but the elevated cast. In the event of massive infection, Shelter and Archaic personnel are encouraged not to trust anyone but Dr. Eminis.
Huh. Seems this isn't different again. No. That's funny. Two different messages.
Okay. Keys persisting in the environment. One.
Strange artifact. There are strange artifacts in this one. That's news to me. Huh. Well, or I forgot, but I know there's only that one password, as far as I know. I haven't read about anything else. I was really not expecting to find any of these in here. Hmm. And we still have the communication radio. Let me look, I guess. I got my phone by me. Let's see what the good old internet says. Penumbra Requiem. How many strange artifacts? Wow, there are some. There's 9. There are optional findings. There are 10 in Black Plague. And what do you get for... What do you get for... finding them? Well, I won't be collecting them in this playthrough because I'm not set up to do so. So I'm just trying to get some information here. I don't know of anything to unlock with these for Requiem. No, I don't know at the moment. Somebody was saying on a forum that most all the computers and stuff you've run across, I guess, in Requiem are dead, not accessible or usable. So even if you got another password, wouldn't be anything to use it on. And as I said, Requiem doesn't have a super secret .exe for it, so I don't know. That looks kind of important, maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, I totally forgot that there was strange artifacts in Requiem. That was just Black Plague. There's definitely not any in Overture. I guess there's nothing else to do down there. And remember in this game too, you don't always have to run and jump, because when you do jump, you get some kind of forward momentum when you do it. So it's kind of easy to overshoot your jumps if you're running when you do it, because you'll go really far. Further. Can't lift this in the air. Doing here, I'm fighting with the game. Trying to get this frickin' shelf outside. I don't think I can flip it over. No. Just trying to use it to get height up there. Down and recall it. It's about the easiest way. Does it spawn a new ketchup bottle? Yeah, it does. Things again. Okay, just gonna walk over it. There's another one of these. We're probably gonna need them. Yep. You gotta put them right in here to make platforms to go up. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we gotta find those. There was one down there, so we gotta go back and get that one. Really? There's no new bottle up here at this time, for some reason. And I can't get under here. No, I can. To get one from here. Probably gonna blow it up in my face. Oh no. Where did it go? Oh wow, I just dropped it. Did it go back in the room? No. Oh, it spit it out there. That's what it did with it. I'm gonna reload. It's not going too well, is it? spits it out over there. Because that thing's active. Otherwise it would have spit it out on the ground floor. This is okay. Back up here. Where did it go? Why isn't it on the platform? Where is it? I threw it up here. Wow, really? It's gone? Where did it go? Good grief. I'm having so much trouble here. Just need to get that thing over that fence. There's not one inside there, is there? Okay, quick save. Hold on to it so it don't disappear. Crushed by this part. I need to get it up there. Can I jump? Yeah. Okay. Is that so hard? So it's in there, and you have to like pull it out. Okay. Is there another? It's that ring up there, so that pipe. Here's the other one. Don't know why I'm crouched. This one. Okay, we're on the lead. How many do we need? There's only one in here. Somewhere now. There we go. Quick save.
Most people unquestioningly pursue what society tells them to pursue. A mindless herd. But then there are those that think for themselves. Only these stubbornly logical minds could join the elevated caste. I questioned everything I thought I knew and felt prepared. But what use is that now, in a place that defies all logic?
Alright guys, we'll stop this video here. Our timer's up for this video. A little bit of slow progress in this video from just me being brain dead. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next part. Bye.